You've seen people who traded cardio for weights. They're eating more carbs, have more energy, and completely transformed their bodies. So what happened in between? Was it weights, HIIT, metabolic magic? Did they become fat-burning machines? What do you think?